I need to get off this rock. I'll come back for you. Need to stretch every breath. Who knows how many hours I need to survive here. The message we heard had to come from somewhere. If I can find its source, maybe I can change it to a distress call. You must have had some way of communicating with the inner planets. Of course. When the inners wouldn't help you, you started shouting in every direction at once. If I point the antennas back toward the gravity well, I can boost the signal and send a distress call. Sabaka, I'll have to use the mining tunnel.
The quickest way to the antenna array is under that massive mining cart. I'll have to power it up.
So this is the voice we've been hearing. A man trying to keep his station from falling to pieces when the inners forgot about them. Locked, of course. Never seen a passcode like this. I'll run out of oxygen before I guess the shape they want. But maybe the miners left a clue somewhere. So this is the voice we've been hearing. A man trying to keep his station from falling to pieces when the Inners forgot about them.
This is UNN Command for the station Cassiopeia.
It's a record of their transmissions with the inner planets. They didn't have a chance out here, but they had a purpose. It's something. Add another funeral to the calendar. But if Maya can't have a Belter funeral, at least I'll give her a Martian one. Add another funeral to the calendar. But if Maya can't have a Belter funeral, at least I'll give her a Martian one. You tried to fight off the inevitable.
Pardon me. No.
Get to the antennas. Boost the message. Get help.
What are the odds that someone hears it?
Who is?
Perhaps you should spend your last rest preparing for your final rest. Your fight is over, Kamina. Seek peace now.
You want me to lie down and die? Is that it?
I merely suggest that you embrace the inevitable.
Don't talk to the bodies. Don't talk to the bodies. Don't talk to the bodies.
Oye? Is anyone breathing? I can't hear you.
I said, you are a long way from home, Malu.
Does?
I told you I'd find you. Considering the price on your head, I'm amazed you got this far.
You're not real. You're just some loose thoughts bouncing around in my head.
You shouldn't be so quick. Turn down conversation,
Carmina. Unless you want to keep talking to the head.
You want to waste my oxygen? Fine. But you have to keep up.
So what is the plan? Sending a message no one will hear? Hoping for help that will never come? You really do belong here.
I'd rather die here than be stuck on Ceres with you.
Yes, you made that very clear. What a waste for the bell.
Pashang, did those rocks just turn into heads?
So jumpy. You've gone soft since you left Ceres.
Almost there.
He's quite a bit further, I'm afraid. If you're heading in the right direction.
Vlad. I'm not.
Who knows? Trust your instinct, yeah? It's about all you have left. So what has Kamina Drama done since leaving Ceres? What have you done to protect the belt while hiding out in that ship?
I'm not hiding. And when I get out of here.
Yes, what happens then? You save the girl, right? From me? From the Inyas? From the tainted treasure you found?
Correct.
Do you actually believe all that? Or do you need a story to tell yourself as you die?
Captain. Is this supposed to be for me?
Always thinking about yourself.
Gotta be another lever around here. Lord.
Look on the bright side. The door you need to get through is probably open now.
There must be a way to double back. It's okay. Nothing down there but rocks.
Bodies everywhere.
Is this supposed to be for me?
Always thinking about yourself.
Does. Don't tell me you've gotten bored with the...
It's all we need.
Alright, let's get busted.
What is this? What's in here?
Don't worry. You can't hurt them worse than you already did. Remind me, how many bodies did they pull out of that room in TND Square?
Son of a bitch! It was your fault!
Interesting. I don't remember setting explosives around the building.
You lied to me. You told me that...
I told you what you needed to hear. And you, like a good little soldier, didn't question it.
Question. You used to be the kind of leader who could bring out the best in anyone, even a disgraced UNN general like Fred Johnson. What happened?
I know what it takes to survive, which is why I am here and you are there. Your work is exquisite, Kamina. Truly the right person for the job.
You're as bad as Star Helix. As bad as Earth and Mars. You make your pretty speeches and then you kill to get what you want.
I continue to fight for the Bell. You abandon us.
So many dead. Was it worth it?
Factionalism will tear the Imperium apart if we let it. These people threatened the stability of the entire station when they challenged me.
They were our Baratnas. All they wanted was a better life on Ceres. And you killed them for it.
You're angry that Belters are dead. You're angry that Kamina Drama was tricked.
You turned me into a murderer.
I turned you into a soldier. And a damn good one. Until you forgot how to obey orders.
Done being trapped in the past.
But the past isn't done with you. And that guilt will stay with you right up to the end.
Is this the part where you tell me that there's no use in sending a message? That if anyone hears Kamina Drama needs help, they'll just start celebrating? Those?
Broken.
No.
Oh dear. Maya, I'm sorry.
It won't open.
Boo fucking who? So you're dying of hypoxia on a forgotten asteroid abandoned by your crew. Everything out here can kill you. You taught me that. But you faced pirates and torpedoes. Hell, half your crew tried to kill you at one point or another. Are you really telling me that Kamina Drummer is going to be beaten by a goddamn door?
Tuss was right. I never should have left Ceres. I never should have let you.
When have you ever let me do anything? Stop beating yourself up. You didn't kill me, Kamina. I saved you. You have work left to do. For the belt and for me.
Wow. Let's get to work.
Won't fit. Too flimsy. Sensho, this is an emergency distress call. I am stranded and near death. Send help immediately. Please, don't let me die.
Ugh. Thank you. I will make your sacrifice matter.
That is so tragic. Very tragic.
You look like Falota.
You look like a clogged up recycler filter.
Better gather your wits. Matna will want to speak with you soon.
I would have been better off choking to death on that rock.
Hey. Over here.
Ugh. I don't know if I'm more horrified or disgusted. Seems like overkill to me. Wonder what her story is. Looks like an Inya. Whoever she is, she's a long way from home. They're talking about.
My name is Julie Mao. Anderson Doss has a message for you.
Please. Shut up! This is a blind spot, but they'll be happy to let me rough you up a little. Maybe a couple of minutes. It's our only window.
Window?
To figure out how we're getting off this ship.
You're connected to Doss.
I'm connected to the OPA, period. Whatever petty hard-on he has for you, I could give a shit. Same with the rest of my crew. It's me and a group of defectors. I was heading to meet them on Ceres when I was kidnapped by these assholes.
Hit me.
Oh, Sabakawala!
That should buy us another minute. What's the plan?
On the bridge, there's a center console. The screen all the way on the left has a disarm command for the entire break. It needs a security override. The console is Tucson Station. You'll need to somehow move her off of there and keep her distracted long enough for the override to go through.
I distracted her once before. Ended with us diving away from a torpedo. But we made it.
I'm sure I'll enjoy that story one day. I heard her talking about you after you escaped and killed her men. She was furious, but also, I think she sees something in you now, something she wants. Use it.
Traitorous Pashangwala.
You gonna kill her? Or do I get to?
Nah. She gets to talk to Matna.
Taki.
Chamomile. Good for the throat. It's a habit I picked up in prison on Luna. Now it goes with the stuff. 5-6 bulbs a day. When I'm not guzzling the blood of my enemies, of course. That's a joke.
I have a hard time finding your barbarism funny. I'm sure your victims never did.
No, I doubt that. Nor was I laughing when you killed Yuri and Daniel. They served with me for 8 years. They were my family. And you took them from me to save yourself. It is the tragedy we live in. But we try to find small comforts where we can, no?
So, you're all one big happy family that goes around decapitating people.
Decapitating corpses. Their owners had no use for them anymore. Inners are sentimental about many things. Corpses, property, manners. If we follow their rules, we'd never win. Our power comes from being willing to do what they are not. You should understand that better than anyone. Kamina, drummer.
This is Arlan, captain of the Artemis. Our former captain, Kamina Drummer, is dead. As you know, her body carries Anderson Dahl's bounty. We are leaving it for you as a token. It was Drummer and her little Martian friend who decided to go after those coordinates. But Ratna and I were against it. We have dealt with both of them now. Whatever you are searching for, we don't know what it is, and we don't care. We are going back to Ceres, and you'll never find us in your sectors again.
What do you make of that message?
They have caca for brains. They thought they could distract you and get away with the core. But there's no way you'd waste time with me unless you already knew you could catch them.
Mensha, how long till intercept?
3 minutes, Matna.
It is a remarkable story you have. Betrayed by Dawes, betrayed by Cox, betrayed by your own crew, yet you still care. Did you love her? The little Martian?
Her name was Maya. And yes, I did.
That love is the reason why I haven't killed you. We don't employ crew members here. We find family. Look around. Everyone here has been betrayed by someone, lied to by someone. Their parents, their captains, their governments. Same for me. Now, we have purpose. And that purpose is each other. All of them would die for me as I would for them. The belt was built on lies. The only truth out here is family. You call us pirates? It means nothing. We know who we are and what we fight for. That's how we win.
I've heard the crew is my family bullshit before. Just because you eat and shit next to each other doesn't make you a family.
Given what you've been through, I can excuse some measure of cynicism. You've come to us at an opportune time. The MK Corps is the culmination of everything we've been building towards. You'll see. If you keep an open mind and open heart, you wouldn't be the first on this ship to make it from the brick to the bridge. Or you can choose the airlock instead.
Let's go.
This might be my only shot. Toussaint.
Yes.
The Artemis has four functioning PDCs and a torpedo launcher. And they have one massive advantage.
What's that?
They can destroy you, but you can't destroy them. Not as long as they have the core. I know their weak spots. I know how they'll fly and how they'll fight.
Of course you do. But why would you want to help us?
To win my freedom. I can help you disable the ship. And I'm the only person who can go in and find you the MK core. In return, you let me go.
It's awfully rude of you to not even consider my offer.
If it's a real offer, you'd let me consider it without a gun to my head.
Come.
Khan knows we're aiming to disable. She'll never let us get a clean angle on the drive thrusters. Your best bet is straight through the nose cone and out the back.
Doesn't that have a high likelihood of killing your pilot?
She's not my pilot anymore. If she's flying for Arlen, she deserves what comes to her. Forget the pilot. I'd worry more about exploding the reactor. But if you get off a clean shot, it'll be fine. I've done it plenty of times.
Battle stations! Drama, on guns!
Be ready to kill her the moment I say.
Yes, Mama.
Torpedoes.
We need to keep their PDCs occupied, unless you'd like us to get strafed. Ready, torpedoes.
Torpedoes.
We need to keep their PDCs occupied, unless you'd like us to get strafed.
No, hold steady. I can get my shot off before we pass.
If we pass, we'll be exposed to their guns.
Hold speed. Torpedoes first, then take your shot.
Come on, Khan. Don't miss now.
And maintain distance.
No, hold steady. I can get my shot off before we pass.
If we pass, we'll be exposed to their guns.
Hold speed. Torpedoes first, then take your shot.
Come on, Khan. Don't miss now. Look!
time to ready the breach pod.
You're nearing the Artemis. Keep me updated as you clear each floor.
Yes, Mother.
Drummer, this is our first mission together. I hope it won't be our last. But if you step out of line once...
Yes, I know. Bullet in head, brains splattered, so on.
Good luck.
Which one of those is mine?
Trusting person. Tough as iron, but big-hearted. Me, though. Let's just say, not all those UNN soldiers were dead before their heads came off. Sasuke.
Tor v. Raven. That's Tor versus Raven. Raven. All right.